think the billing says almost all of it, Alan, doesn't it? The Emirates FA Cup. It's brilliant to be here.
It certainly is. Still got a magic attached to it, this competition. And I'm going to get a good game.
Game today, Tottenham against Aston Villa. Tottenham hoping for another win. They played well last time out. They won at home against Chelsea.
Yeah, nice and tight at the back in the 1-0 win. Clean sheets are great, and the strikers can score. I think they will win today again.
When we're assessing Tottenham Hotspur, I think this man is a potential game-changer.
Yeah, I do like this boy because I think he gives defenders a headache with his movement and with his power. I want to watch here.
This is today's Tottenham Hotspur team. Hugo Lloris starts in goal. Ben Davis starts with Kieran Trippier as the wide defenders. Dele Alli starts with Moussa Dembele in the centre of the pitch. We'll see how the striking option works with just one up front. Aston Villa team for this game. Micah Richards starts with James Chester as the centre-backs, and they'll play with a sole striker.
Thank you for attending White Hart Lane.
White Hart Lane, as we know it, isn't going to be here much longer because the new stadium is being built even as we speak.
Well, it'll be sad to see it go. What it does have is marvellous atmosphere. It can be an intimidating one because the fans are close to the pitch, but I know they are conscious of building the new one with the same kind of feel. But it has got an awful lot of history, this place.
Moussa Dembele. Davis. Here's Alli. Strong challenge. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Moussa Dembele.
Spurs get the referee's advantage.
Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Good distance to the clearance then. Moussa Dembele. Free kick given, and there's a real discussion now about how to make the most of it. That's not 10 yards. Very nearly a goal. It's hit the bar and it's back in play. Well, it's taken a touch there of the defender. It will be a corner. Well, at first sight, Alan, I must say it didn't look like a goal. It's good to have the replay because that helps us if it's tighter, but that wasn't one of the tighter issues.
No, I think we all knew it wasn't over, although one or two of the forwards were appealing with arms up, but that replay...
And he's up for the header! Diving to keep out the header.
Well, you'd fancy the lad to score from that distance, but the keeper still had a lot to do, and he did it really well.
Way back, Conor Hourihan. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Supporting player alongside. Trying to find a way through here, probing away. Trying to tackle here, and he's done that. Well, he's standing there in an offside position. The assistant could not miss him.
No, he won't have an easier decision to make today.
Moussa Dembele. There's the interception. There's some potential in this move. Good challenge here.
Well, the tackle there has led to a throw.
Leandro Bacuna.
Quick into the tackle, and the result is going to be a throw.
Good anticipation by the opposing player there to read the direction of the throw. Son. Here's a chance to attack. Moussa Dembele. And in he goes with the tackle. One back very quickly. Got it away from the danger. Kieran Trippier. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it? Conor Hourihan. Into the attacking third. Foul against Spurs. Was the culprit, it's yellow.
Yeah, I think in this climate, there's no doubt that's the correct decision.
Defender to it first. Good position, they've worked this attack very well. Into a quite a dangerous position now. Lamella! Off the post! So the corner to come.
Well, Eric Lamella has raised his game a lot in recent times, but he's rather gone back at the moment to the tentative player who joined Tottenham Hotspur and was slow off the mark there.
I think that's fair. He hasn't had the service. He's been popping up in decent areas and he's got a little frustrated at times. Really hasn't seen enough of the ball.
Goes for goal with the header. Well, that's the opener. And it's been coming. Better side. And you have to score when you're on top. We wondered whether they would do that, but they have done. And they've done it in fine style. Well, he swung his foot at it. He's good at these one-touch finishes. That was as sweet as a nut.
Yeah, kept his eye on the ball, kept his head over it. A lovely connection.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Goal for Tottenham Hotspur, number 19,
Micah Richards. Tottenham haven't been absolutely on top of their game, but they are on the right side of the scoreline as we look towards half-time and maybe assess whether they can push on in the second half or whether they might be caught. They're in good position here. It's going well. It's a quick point. And a tie is up. Well, they're a goal up. Now they've got a corner here. Asserted himself from the corner. The defenders love that. Well, the ref referee has signaled for half-time, and it's 1-0 here. Well, the player that we're featuring here has done well. He's certainly been an influence on this first half.
Yeah, what a good time to score that was. A pretty side in the lead.
Is the goal-scoring midfielder.
Well, he's getting a good clap, and the fans here love him because he always puts in 100% effort.
To be replaced by number 14, George's Kevin Nkudu. And number 12, Victor Lemieux.
Here we go for the second half of this Emirates FA Cup tie.
Yeah, the first half wasn't bad. Hoping for more of the same here.
Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. It's looking good, this move. Crisp defending there. Promising build-up until that challenge.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
Micah Richards. Just a little nudge to nudge you in the direction of what's coming up on EA Sports for you. Our coverage of the Premier League fixture. Spurs, they'll be hosting West Bromwich Albion.
Yeah, I've had a lot of supporters get excited about it, and I am as well.
Could be dangerous. Got to be. Target at such a crucial moment, they could have been level.
I think the occasion got to him there. All he needed was a cool head, but couldn't supply it.
He went in well. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Maybe he'll cross it here. It's a passing game, and my word, they're passing it well here. The counter-attack could be on here. Well, it will be a throw-in. It's a tactical substitution for the losing team here.
Coming onto the pitch, number 3, Neil Turner.
Good forward play from them. Could do a better cross than that, I think. Shot on! The goalkeeper clutched to make the save. Corner for Aston Villa. Richards, that's a good block. Nkudu. There's good progress with this attack. That looked dangerous until he made the interception. It was nicely worked until that point, and it broke down. And now they've got to try and regain possession. Sharply done to restart it here. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Defender to it first. Nkudu, good strong tackle. Aston Villa going to make a change here. Little piece of interplay between the two. Now Onuma. Well, they're in a good position here. Space for the shot. It's a fine strike, but not quite what he was hoping for.
Well, when he's hit it, I'm sure he would have thought that was going to bulge in the back of the net. Not quite, though.
Conor Hourihan.
Through pass. Crosses in. Richards.
10 minutes left of regular time. And he's got the ball away from him with the tackle.
One thing about these matches, you know, that there's always the capacity for a sting in the tail, but Tottenham will be doing everything to avoid being stung now.
It's been a thrilling contest, this.
It's a late free kick here.
Still 1-0 here, with the time almost up. What about this impacting on the next game?
Yeah, Spurs go up against West Bromwich Albion. They've been below expectations out here. They need to improve.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Comes in with a tackle.
A disappointing cross this time, I think.
Shoots! Splendid timing with the goal. Equaliser very late on here.
Absolutely amazing. Everybody shocked inside this stadium.
Well, they've got it in the very nick of time, in stoppage time. They're level.
Of all second half, they've kept plugging away, and you have to say in the end, they deserved it.
Level. Both sides have scored here now.
But we're down to the last minute here. And that's how it's finished at 1-1 here. Very enjoyable. It's finished level. Is that about right, Alan?
I think so. Both sides had chances to score more. But I think they'll both be happy with their lot.
Here's one of the better performers today, Alan. What did you make of him?
Well, when the chance came, late on, he never looked like missing. Tucked it away really well.